Hello, Kathryn Brimblecombe-Fox here, and this is my painting, Life Takes a Cosmic Perspective. Now, I've used, again, as I do in many of my paintings, my interpretation of the transcultural religious tree of life. This age-old symbol has meant something to people over eons, and I believe that in the 21st century, if we can tease out new visual representations, we'll find and extract meaningfulness in the symbol that suits the 21st century. But in this painting, the tree swoops around and then seems to look back at itself. Life takes a cosmic perspective. The landscapes, down here and up here, two planets. One could assume that one is Earth, but maybe not. This one here seems denuded. It could be a post-apocalyptic Earth, where one remnant, one skerrick of life, is reaching out and searching. This painting actually goes really 3D when viewed through 3D glasses. The planet feels as if you can put your hand around it. I don't paint deliberately to make my paintings 3D, but I'm really excited that they do, because my subject matter delves into other dimensions.